Marine biologists, who are they and what do they do?
Sassy, how would you begin to describe this career and what type of personality fits best into this career?
Well, marine biologists study living organisms that live in the ocean, from the small plankton to big, big whales. And the personality you would need is to like writing, researching, and working together with others.
So our other marine biologist expert, Pa, what are the skills I need in this career?
First, you need to know all the species under the water and their habits, and also their how they interact with each other.
What is the salary range in this career?
It's about 40,000 to 120,000.
Okay, thank you.
The job outlook in this field is extremely competitive. The supply of marine biologists far exceeds the demand, and government jobs are limited.
And what are the responsibilities?
The responsibilities of marine biologists are to study all of the life under the sea.
Where would a marine biologist work?
Often, marine biologists work at research facilities, aquariums, zoos.
So what is the education you need?
A bachelor's or master's in zoology or biology is usually required for a basic marine biologist job.
They would be aqua vet, science writer, and marine educator.
So what strategies can you use to get experience?
What most marine biologists like to do is they like to intern at some local aquariums or water theme parks that feature animals.
So now that we know about marine biologists, you should also take into consideration that they work in various diverse settings. Additionally, they prize individuality and achievement. And one more last thing is that they do have to take a lot of science courses.